There are several ways to pay your rent and council tax. You can pay by direct debit, which means your payments will come straight out of your bank account and go into your rent and council tax accounts. To set up a direct debit for your rent payments, contact our rent collection service for a direct debit form which you need to sign and return. To set up a council tax direct debit, use our automated phone line, which is open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. You will have a choice of 5 payment dates. Please have your council tax reference number and bank account details to hand when you call. You can pay online on the council's website using your bank debit card. Alternatively, you can pay by phone using your bank debit card. All you have to do is call our 24-hour automated phone service. If you would rather speak to someone in person, you can call during office hours, Monday to Friday, between 8:30 a.m. and 5:30 p.m. Please have your card details and your rent or council tax account number to hand when you call us. You can use your credit card to make your council tax payments over the phone and online, but there will be an additional service charge for this. You can also pay in cash at any Paypoint outlet or post office, which are located throughout the borough. A receipt will be given if you ask for one. For rent payments, you will need to have a swipe card, which you can get by contacting our rent collection service. For council tax payments, you just need to have the barcode on your council tax bill. We regularly review the rents we charge for council properties. This generally happens once a year, and we will always write to let you know of any changes to your rent. We understand that your financial circumstances may change for the worse, and you may be entitled to housing benefit. If you are struggling to pay your rent, it is better to get help right from the start, or you could end up losing your home if you build up rent arrears. Don't run the risk of losing your home. Talk to our rent collection service, who are specially trained to give you advice. If you are on a low income or receiving benefits, you may qualify for help with your housing costs and council tax. The amount of housing benefit you receive depends on things such as your income and capital and other people in your household. If you do receive housing benefit, this will be paid straight into your rent account. The Housing Benefits Service can provide you with in-depth advice and explain how you can make a claim. For more information, speak to the Benefits Service on the phone or make an appointment to come and speak to a member of staff. If you are receiving housing or council tax benefits, it is important that you let the Benefits Service know immediately about changes in your circumstances, such as a change in income or someone leaving or joining your household, as changes may affect the amount of benefit you receive.